Pet Simulator X is dying again. Reason why Pet Simulator, due to lack updates, players are stop playing. 32k current activities. Players stop grinding AC. Free gifts nerf was one major part of it. Players are now stuck forever at heaven and tank due to lack of creative events. The latest times 2 coin event is not even that helpful. Longo. The huge hell rock event is better than that, yes. These events are just for stalling time and adding toys. Wala man tayo magagawa eh. Lahat naman ng laro halos pay to win eh. Di ba? Ganun talaga. Hindi man natin laruin, nakikilaro lang tayo. Diba? They got tired of buying these pay to win toys. What do you think the reason why it's dying? Lahat naman ng laro namamatay. Diba? Lahat naman ng laro namamatay. Wala namang larong buhay habang buhay. Diba?